goodness. I think up until they told me, really, I mean, it wasn't, you know, it wasn't always a doubt in my mind, but it just, until they actually came out and said, you know, you are part of the 12 going to London. Well, I called my, and everyone kind of, their reaction was not as excited as I was hoping. They're like, well, we kind of expected it, you know, but, you know, they were happy. And I didn't get emotional until I talked to my head coach of my high school, just because she literally was like my second mom. And I just wanted to call my mom at that moment, and I couldn't, be, just because she had passed 3 years ago. And but I knew she was in that meeting with me, and I know she's here. And you know, she had the best seat in the house in London. So at that moment, that's when I got emotional a little bit. But you know, it was a fun time for me. And yeah, I tried to call everyone that had an impact on my life and my volleyball career. So.